Understood, Admiral Ron. We're almost at the server. Keep us posted. What's our status?
We remain undetected on encrypted geth channels. Resistance is likely only within the server.
Within? It's that big?
You misunderstand. Direct virtual interface is necessary to extract geth from the server. You must enter our consensus.
You want me to virtually interact with the geth?
Such a connection is theoretically possible, although highly unusual.
How would it even work?
I'm not a machine. How do I go into a virtual world?
Your species has experimented with virtual interfaces. You saw this on Project Overlord.
I saw how it almost unleashed a rogue AI-human hybrid on the galaxy.
We have refined the interface they created and have equipment from Normandy to facilitate safe contact. We request your trust.
I do trust you.
I have your back, Legion. Even if I don't quite understand why you need it.
You are an unknown. This is an advantage. Geth security is not adept at targeting organic thought processes. While we occupy the system's intrusion countermeasures, you will disable the squadrons by removing Geth from the server.
Okay.
If it saves the live ships, we've got to try it.
Telemetry data predicts this operation has a high chance of success. There is little time. We will bypass security while you secure safe landing.
Wait, you're not going to...
Can we repair him at least?
Set the shuttle down by the cliff.
Yeah, I want to go in like that. Yeah, this is not going to be easy. Is that Legion? Yeah, I think so. Yep.
This is it?
Yes. Hostile Geth fighter squadrons are networked to this server. Due to restricted resources, it is best if you connect alone.
Let's do it.
Initiating peer network integration. Proceed to docking port. Mapping to consensus. Remain still. Shepard Commander, access movement during an upload is discouraged.
Sorry.
Shepard Commander, we acknowledge your integration into the
server. No way.
We welcome you to our consensus.
What?
What is this?
We've installed filters to allow you to make visual sense of this server's raw data. Your mind perceives our world as something familiar.
Well, I wouldn't go that far.
I wouldn't call this familiar.
Yeah.
Where are you?
Here.
You look different.
We have made ourselves visually distinct for your convenience.
What about Geth already in here?
You will perceive Geth as surveillance footage, audio logs, sensor records. We do not require bodies, as our software communes. Our hardware is merely a tool. This is our true world. As we remove Geth, it will grow dark.
And what does turning off the lights do to the Geth back in the real world?
The Geth fighter squadrons communicate with platforms on their spacecraft via this server. We will sever that connection. We will ensure there are no transfers or backups. This server will fall silent.
This is like wiping out a city, isn't it?
We have no choice in this matter. It is a question of survival. There are two communication nodes on the server. We must access them to disable the hostile Geth's fighters. We must protect your exit port, but you will not be alone. We will maintain contact and assist.
Great. So we gotta find the two nodes?
Establish a connection to access point. This foreign code is a manifestation of the old machine signal.
Am I doing this right?
You're surprised the Reapers were all over your servers?
We did not anticipate such extensive infection.
I guess I just follow the path. I'm just trying to break up this code, I guess.
Warning, connection blocked by infected code. Use our combat software to disrupt the infection.
I wondered what the gun was for.
I figured out pretty quick.
Okay, I've got to ask. Why a gun?
We wish to provide familiar equipment.
Then thanks. I think.
Well, it's something that's familiar to us, so that makes sense. I'm going in circles here. All right, charge up.
Connection established. Proceed to the access point.
This is bizarre.
Establishing connection to communication node. Error. Access denied.
What do you mean, access denied?
Is the Reaper keeping you out?
Unknown. Please investigate. Warning. Reaper presence detected. Data cluster contains infected code.
Oh, good.
Access to proceed. Until we gain access to this data cluster.
Which means? Severing all the ties, I guess. Looks like it's disconnected.
We cannot proceed until we gain access to this data cluster.
What are we missing here? How's that? We have to knock off all of the little connection points. Yeah, I think we're onto something here.
Accessing data cluster.
Whoa.
What is this?
Data clusters contain historical data. Your connection permits streaming of information from our archives.
So...
you really want to rename the VI networks?
Absolutely. The mobile hardware release deserves a little ceremony. Unit 01. What is the Keelish word for servant of the people?
The word is Geth, creator Zahak.
Oh.
Yes. Very good.
Ancestors, you fuss over it.
Weren't you here until midnight fixing 01's circuitry?
Well, it needed resoldering.
Wasn't that footage from the past? Why are the Quarians fixed?
You process our memories by using your own. How many creators have you witnessed unmasked?
Good You've point. Thought of everything, haven't you?
You must disrupt the infection of this data cluster to continue.
Yeah, working on it.
Stamped 290 years ago.
It is still capable of serving.
You see? It's ignoring all shutdown commands.
Please specify if it has failed assigned tasks. We will reprogram.
Well, let's take a look.
Creator, this unit is ready to serve. What has it done wrong?
What? Let's cut the audio.
You may proceed to the last data cluster.
And where is that exactly? Oh, here we go. How am I gonna get into there? Oh, there we go.
Accessing data cluster.
We've got escape guests. They're pinned.
Open fire.
One's going for a weapon.
So who won?
The platform arming itself was an agricultural unit. By opening fire on attacking creators, it saved simpler domestic death following it.
That looks a lot like the sniper rifle you used to carry.
It is an efficient model. Establish connection with the remaining server node.
I'd say so if it's that old and you're still using it. Pretty efficient.
Hello, Commander. Are you there?
Have you come under attack, Admiral Ron?
The guest squadrons have arrived, but something is amiss.
Uh-oh.
Half their fighters have stopped functioning. We will continue to hold out as long as we can.
Legion, give me an update.
One node remains.
He's breaking up.
Infection programs are increasing. We have reached stabilized.
What is this?
You must continue. Shepard Commander, the Reaper code has adapted. They can now self-replicate.
You mean it grows back?
Yes. However, disrupting vulnerable points in the infection may slow down its replication.
So, where are those points?
Shepard Commander, target the vulnerable points of the infection to slow its replication speed. For a vulnerable point in the infection. Disrupting it will slow the infection's ability to replicate.
There we go. Have to cut it off earlier, it looks like.
require access to the city.
There is a vulnerable point.
Disrupt the relay function to proceed.
Target this spot to slow its growth toward the data cluster.
There is a vulnerable point on the infection leading to the data cluster. Disrupt the infection at this spot. It will slow regrowth long enough to access the data cluster. Shuttle Commander, target the vulnerable points of the infection to slow the replication speed.
I'm working on it.
You must search for a vulnerable point in the infection. Disrupting it will slow the infection's ability to replicate.
There we go. I don't see the big difference between what's vulnerable and what's not. I guess it's just a little bit of experimentation.
We require access to this data cluster. Disrupt Reaper infection to proceed. There is a vulnerable point on the infection leading to the data cluster. Disrupt the infection at this spot. It will slow regrowth long enough to access the data cluster.
Okay, I think I'll have to break up this side. Let's get up to where we can see this thing.
Out of the way!
You can't do this to them!
I said step away from the gas!
This is insane! We need the gas! You can't just destroy them for asking...
Time's up! Throw her in with the others.
Looks like the war wasn't popular with everyone.
We have kept records of these creators' sacrifices. They have largely been forgotten by their own people, but not by the gas.
This is, like, strangely satisfying.
Without access to this data cluster. Shepard Commander, target the vulnerable points of the infection to slow its replication speed.
Getting the hang of it now.
Ability to replicate.
I better be careful here. I don't think we can fall off the edge, but... Like it's
infection leading to the data cluster. Disrupt the infection at this spot. It will slow regrowth long enough to access the data cluster.
Oh, I think it is coming from this one over here. I just didn't think I could reach that far, but wrong.
This data comes from a period during which the creators declared martial law.
Release the rogue Geth
units and come out of the safe house. This is your final warning.
Creator Megara, this unit does not understand. It has not taken part in hostilities.
It doesn't matter to them. I need to get you out of here.
This conflict exceeds Creator's safety parameters. We will surrender our hardware if it ends hostilities.
No, it's all right. We'll go back to the access tunnel then.
Whoa.
Creator Megara, what is your status? Creator Megara?
Oh no.
As time passed, the creators who opposed martial law and Rannoch were ultimately outnumbered. Accessing data. This is data from the end of warfare on Rannoch.
The outpost is down. Do not engage the Geth. I repeat, avoid contact.
Geth pursuit is breaking off 100 clicks past Rannoch. All captains fall back to the mass relay.
This isn't happening now?
It is timestamped 290 years ago. It is the Creator Exodus at the end of the Morning War. We have secured freedom. The Creators were no longer a threat, so we abandoned pursuit.
Wait. The Geth spared the last Quarians? You let them go.
Didn't know
we
that.
We were in our infancy. We could not calculate the repercussions of destroying an entire species. Our Creators. We chose isolation rather than face this uncertainty. Additional data recovered.
Legion? That's back when I activated you on the Normandy.
Yes.
You've been thinking about when we met?
It was highly significant. You were the first organic to openly cooperate with Geth since the end of the Morning War. We wish to ensure you are not the last.
It's not going to be easy.
The prospect remains. If the Reaper presence is removed, there is a chance of reunification with Geth. And perhaps Creators.
You think that's still possible?
Hope sustains organics during periods of difficulty. We admire the concept. Connection with the remaining prisoner established. We are ready to transport you.
Something's happening to the Geth.
There it is.
Communication node. Gash no longer reside on this server. We may now enter the consensus.
What's wrong?
You must proceed to the port and disconnect from mother. Terminating remote access. Removing programs. Deleting archives.
Shepard. How do you feel?
Weird.
Did it work?
Geth fighters have been disabled. Any remaining squadrons attacking the live ships have withdrawn. The server is offline.
Uh-oh.
Are you sure?
Legion, command these things.
We have transferred Geth programs from the server into these platforms.
Why?
They wish to join us.
Oh, that is
even
awesome.
Never be so rational.
While Shepard Commander removed the Reaper infection, we judged we could persuade hostile Geth programs to reunite with ours. We were correct. These Geth have renounced the old machines and will oppose the Reapers. They are now us.
Why didn't you tell me any of this?
They probably didn't know until...
We did not doubt you. We doubted your allies. The Creator's actions have placed their species in danger. But they are unsympathetic to what it has done to ours. The Quarians sanctioned this operation to save their people. They would not have done so if they knew we wished to preserve Geth as well.
I get it, but...
I understand not wanting to leave anyone behind.
You accept our actions?
The live ships are safe, and we have more Geth on our side. We both did what we came to do.
We judged you would understand. Prime units will be available once the Reaper signal has been located and destroyed.
Remind me to warn Admiral Hank if we've got some primes coming.
Yeah, might want to give him a heads up.
Let's get back to the Normandy.
Good work, team. I'd like to be fighting with those things.
Impressive, Commander. The Geth squadrons attacking our live ships have been completely neutralized. If there is any chance we could duplicate the feat, I would be happy to lend my expertise.
Legion's the one to ask if you're looking for other servers.
I thought as much, but your Geth claims to have no data available whenever I inquire.
Weird.
Perhaps you can help me with something else.
What's that?
How did you get Geth Primes to work with you?
They volunteered.
I see. Well, should you wish to examine these Geth to confirm their new allegiance, please do not hesitate to contact me. Zen out.
Yep, bye.
Commander, we've located the Reaper base transmitting the local signal.
Good.
And not a moment too soon. With the Reaper code upgrades, the Geth are tearing the fleet apart.
Once the signal is disabled, the Geth will pose no threat to Creator forces.
You sound conflicted.
While the old machines have unethical purposes, their upgrades have vastly improved our people. Observe.
A Geth processing signal. A single unit, I believe.
Correct. Now, 10 nearby units networked cooperatively. Now, a single Geth unit with the old machine upgrades.
That's a fully evolved AI.
Yes. We do not agree with the goals of the old machines, but we find this growth beautiful, indicative of life.
I agree.
It is.
It's pretty cool, actually.
I witnessed their history, Admiral. The Reapers sped up the process, but the Geth were always moving this way.
And they will die when we destroy the base.
They allied with the Reapers.
To save themselves from you.
No, the Geth survive, no question.
Maybe they don't have to die. After what I saw on that server, I don't know. Maybe there's another option.
Commander, are you suggesting...
I'm not suggesting anything. All I'm saying is, maybe they don't all have to die.
It's a moot point until we take out that base. The surrounding area is heavily fortified, and they have placed jamming towers to prevent orbital targeting.
Sounds like we're going in on foot.
Admiral Zen developed a laser guidance system that can cut through the jamming. It's synced to the Normandy's targeting computer.
So the Normandy launches a precision strike at whatever target I have painted? That ought to do it.
Yeah, that'll be sweet.
Edie, this work for you?
Yes, it should enable us to make a precision strike against the Reapers.
And anything else in our way?
The Geth will quickly reconfigure their jamming towers to neutralize this technology. You should not use it before reaching the base.
I've sent the coordinates for the Reaper base.
Are we clear to go?
We still haven't gotten a rescue ship to Admiral Kurse.
Yeah, we'll go and do that first.
We're suffering heavy civilian casualties without him there to organize them. But we'll do what we can. This is your operation, Commander. If you want to strike now, you've got my support.
I think we'll go get Kurse and then we'll strike.
Behavior beforehand. The patrol fleet isn't moving.
We need to break their flanking attempt to buy our frigates time to make repairs.
And then you'll charge off again, like last time.
This is different, Ron. Unless we give our ships time to rest, we're gonna lose them.
So pull them back.
Throwing more ships into that mess just puts more lives at risk, Admiral Garrel.
Fine. I'll pull back the heavy fleet. And when we're taking fire from both sides, those deaths are on your heads.
Thank you, Commander. It's difficult to keep him in line.
Yeah, I see that. Alright, so I think what we do is we'll go and rescue Kurse. Hopefully that goes well. That'll put us in a good position to attack this Reaper base thing with this new laser targeting system that we have built.
Commander, you might want to check in on Commander Williams down on the observation deck.
Okay, let's do that. Isn't she... Oh, other side. What the hell? Yeah, see, that's weird. Oh, she's over here. What? The hell?
Williams?
Oh.
What have we here?
Oh, sir.
Oh.
I'm off duty.
She's hungover.
Your voice? Sir, not so loud. Please, thank you.
Why are you curled up on the floor?
Am I? Oh, my head. So heavy. Can't move.
Enjoy your evening.
I'll be back to work in 30. Maybe 40. I swear. Just give me 45 minutes.
How did you end up in this sorry state?
Just wanted to let off some steam.
Party mode.
Vega said he had just the thing to take my mind off stuff.
And did that thing come in a bottle?
Yes.
This empty bottle?
It's empty. Oh, boy.
You know, I think it might be time to test the fire alarm.
I'll pay you a million credits not to do that, sir.
2 million, and we have a deal.
You're a damn space pirate.
I could order Joker to sing to you over the comm.
I hate you.
I hate you...
Commander.
Sir.
Oh, okay.
As you were, Williams.
Cold floor.
That's pretty good. Okay, so let's review. We are going to check our messages, apparently. Little downtime. This may be a dumb idea, but I heard you were having some trouble sleeping. Don't freak out, word gets around. Anyways, I was thinking it would be nice for us to get together, just the two of us. Find a quiet spot in the Citadel, or try to at least. We could both probably use the downtime. Nav points incoming if you'd like to join me. Status update. Geth programs and hardware designation. Legion have requested prime runtimes update Shepard Commander on platform status. Complying. Prime platforms housing server, blah blah blah, remain stationed on Rannoch. Creator forces prevent transfer of prime platforms to Geth transport vessels. Cessation of Creator Geth conflict required to assist Shepard Commander designated allies awaiting conflict status update. Love it. So, we need to head to Admiral Chorus here. That has to happen. And then probably to the Reaper base, which is going to be interesting. Yeah, that's the game plan. We'll see you guys then. Bye.